Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. And on today's video, I'll be scratching the black box ticket, the very first ticket from the book, the brand new $3 triple crossword. As you can see, this is ticket 000 with the black box. That's the first ticket from the book. I don't know why they have ticket 000 as first and then they have 001. I don't know how Florida Lottery does it, but this is the very first ticket from the book. When I picked this one up at, I think it was the meat store. Yeah, at the meat store. I told her I just want three. So hopefully I can spell two words and went back three. Spell some more words and went some more money. I'm not so lucky on this ticket. The crossword. The other crosswords are okay, but this one, some reason I'm not so lucky. I've lost a lot of money on this. And the most that I actually won on this was $12. And that was one time that I won $12 on this ticket. After that, it's been horrible with this ticket. But never know. Hopefully, the black box ticket can come through. You can win up to $150,000. Fingers crossed. Hopefully, I can get that one day. If you get, you spell a word with a star, it's triple the price. I got that once, that's how I won the 12. So, alright guys, wish me luck. Let's see if we can at least spell two words and win back three. I love these cards with ticket. This one, not too much, because I don't really win on this one. We have an I. Oh, I guess at this ticket, for some reason, it don't do me. I don't really win a lot on this one. So I don't know why. I guess it's not for me. Alright. Second, we have 3i. We have an E. We got a whole bunch of E. A whole bunch of that. We started off not too bad. We got two letters already. Hopefully we can continue. Alright, no more E. We have a D. But you know, that's how it always starts. Always start off like that, man. They give us a whole bunch of letters that we don't have. So, you know, it's a typical Florida Lottery, guys. I've been scratching tickets for a while now, so I'm starting to get used to how Florida Lottery operates. We have an M. Very first ticket from the book, an M. No more M. We have a K. I don't think we have any K. No K. We have a G. G. We have a W. W. Looks like we got two W. We have a U. We have a U here. And we got a little bit of U. We got a couple, you know, not a little bit. We got a couple of that. You don't get a whole bunch of U on this ticket. We have a J. No J. We have an R. double R. Z, level C, level P, level P here. Looks like we only have one P. Level A. Already know we got a whole bunch of A. B. Looks like we're a couple B. Alright, no more B. We have a H. Looks like we only got one H. We have a Y. We have a Y here. And one here. Alright, no more Y. We have an X. We don't have no X. We have a Q. We have a Q here. We have an O. We know we got a whole bunch of O. Bunch of that. Looks like on this one we're super close. No more O. And we have an S. Super close on this ticket, guys. Okay. One more S. And let's see what we have on the black box ticket. 000. Alright, as you can see, we listed an N for bargain, C for ice, L for owl, an eagle, the T for duty, the N for bond, the L for solo, the T for two, the L for dollar, the T for stream, that would have been with the star, the T for two, the two L's for baseball, the L for plum, the T for robot, the T for graduate. The only word that we spell on this ticket is U. You can see that's just one word. I didn't get two words. I'm super close on the black box ticket, guys. So close. But I didn't get one more word. So I spun three, one bag zero. It's all good. So it's the next time. Hopefully on the next one I can get the second ticket, which is ticket 001. Not the first one, the black box. Hopefully I can get that one, and hopefully on that one I can win something back, or at least win some money on that ticket, guys. If I do end up getting ticket 001, I'm gonna try my best to see if it's still there on the book. We'll see about that. But anyways, guys, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my videos. I'll catch you guys on the next one.
Thanks.